it's been fantastic just to be involved in the group and be able to join Zoom sessions like weekly, be with like a whole group of eclectic people was really useful, and just hearing everyone's ideas and what everyone cares about as well. So for me, it was like an additional community that I had available to me whilst we were in lockdown.
This group, although, you know, since the start of the project, we've never had the chance to actually meet in real life, I feel like as a group, it feels really supportive and it feels like a nice hug.
Personally, the experience mostly has been about meeting new people and getting to hear people's different life experiences from all different age groups and different walks of life.
It was great just to see like the energy in the room and all the ideas kind of like flowing and spinning around.
What we're doing kind of feels like it's contributing to like a bigger thing and like actually having an impact.
Everybody's brought something different, which has then maybe changed the way you thought about something or sparked a different idea.
These themes, they're massive, they're so big, and they've got so much, each one of them has got so much to unpack within itself.
You see your ideas or your conversations or even your opinions sort of influence someone else's idea to a point where it actually becomes something tangible. I think that's really beautiful.
They're both themes that are things that are really pressing issues that people need to take hold of.
In a way, to kind of avoid it being about like suffering and going down a darker route, it's like a focus on black joy for the equality one, which is really nice. I really like that. And then for the environmental one, I think that's just because it's something that affects everyone. It's happening all the time. That's one of the cool things about the event, is it is relevant, but not in an extremely political way. But at the same time, we are talking about things that like matter and are important.
Ultimately, I just want people to have a good time and enjoy connecting with others. Ask loads of questions, be intrigued, be confused, because when you're confused, it means that you need to figure out what's what, and that's an amazing journey to go on.
There's going to be so much opportunities for the people that come into the space that is being created to talk as well, which means that we're going to hear more new things and hopefully experience some of the things that the audiences will be experiencing for the first time as well.
There's people out there who are willing to support and guide and help, and just because you don't know something about something, that people are not going to be negative about that. They're going to welcome you in and go, well, come here, let me tell you a little bit more about it.
If you share the problem and like break it down, it can start to look much more solvable, much more something that you can manage and deal with.
But like, this just feels like everyone, and it's like the first time I've been in a group like this where it's just like you get a scope of everyone, different ages, different like creeds, nationalities. It was just really cool, but yeah.
The event, which to us is sort of coming to an end, but for other people it's the starting point for them. They're gonna take part in these things, and it's gonna be sort of set the ball rolling for them.
I hope that the audience will take away knowledge, connections, and action.
My three words, you are heard.
Listen, collaborate, and create.
Growth, excitement, and an opening.
Inspiration, joy, hope.
Energy, motivation, agency.
Positivity, confidence, and empowerment.
So I'd say positivity, sense of empowerment. I mean the word listening. I don't know what the active word of that is, but I think people will go away from it with the sense that they are open to listening a little bit more.
I think it's more important just for people to feel like there's a kind of like collaborative air and the sort of unity, and that we can kind of all face the future together to tackle these problems.